please.
Can you speak English?
Okay, so I need your help too. What you need to pray for?
The wife make her very happy struggle inside the heart.
How long do you believe in Jesus?
3 years.
3 years? Okay. The Spirit of the Lord tell me you have something stuck in your heart but you cannot decide by yourself. But the one thing you must do right away, forgive all those people who hurt you now.
Okay. 那现在就是一些伤害了，你不能够去原谅他的那些人，所以你必须要饶恕他们。
Because when you hit someone else, or you mad at someone else, you angry with someone else, they like a stone and they stick on your heart.
如果你恨一些人，不能够饶恕那些人，那时候那些就是如石头这样卡在你的心里面，烂心。
And the more you hate people, the harder stone is in your heart.
你越恨越多人，你心里越辛苦。
And that's what make you feel never happy, no matter what.
所以这就让你很，有时候你不能够开心，你不能够去面对你的生活。
So today Jesus wants you to pluck them out and turn away.
今天主耶稣要把你这些从心里。
And you will totally free from this.
你要完全的找自由释放。
Everybody look at her face now, very sad. Do you translate?
要姐妹,
Everybody look at her face now, very sad. Because she had the spirit of bitterness and unforgiveness in her heart. And the heart like a stone. But after the Lord helped her release them, you will see her face totally changed and happy. Come to her. That's why I want to share with you because in the future you may get the same situation. People in need around us a lot. And each one of us may know how to do it. Amen.
Amen.
Now, okay, good. You say, in the name of Jesus,
奉主耶稣名,
I forgive those people who hurt me.
我饶恕那些伤害我的人,
their name are.
他们的名字, 你讲出来,
tell the name.
你讲出来, 大声点讲出来,
as much as you can.
讲出来, 一个个都讲出来, 饶恕他,
the more you talk, the more storm. Come. Keep talk. Don't stop. Keep talk. Sometimes inner is very hard to fix than physically. Physically, easy. But inner, they store for many years. And maybe whole life. That's why some people, they are Christian, they are still not happy. So I tell brother and sister, if we are not happy, something wrong with us. We cannot hide it. We have to face them and deal with them. Keep them. The more you forgive people, the better for yourself. Because the word of God said, if you not forgive your brother and sister, Father will not forgive you. So when we forgive someone else, this is not good for them. Look for ourselves.
If you are willing to teach the students, it is not their fault, it is their fault.
Keep talking. What the name?